Guys, so for number eight, we're going to use what's called possible symmetry to determine whether this graph is a graph of an even function, an odd function, or a function that is neither even nor odd. So possible symmetry refers to the function reflected either across the y-axis or about the origin. So if we take a look at an even function, it's going to reflect across the y-axis. So we'll have this be our y and this be our x-axis. For example, a quadratic that looks like this reflects across the y-axis. So it has symmetry of an even function. And then if we were to have, for example, x cubed, it would look something like this. And it has symmetry around the origin. So you can kind of flip it over from quadrant one to quadrant three. And that would give you the symmetry of an odd function. So when we look at the graph here, we're able to grab this function and reflect it from the quadrant one to quadrant three, which is the symmetry of an odd function. So here, using possible symmetry, we're able to determine that the graph is odd.